Now, ladies and gentlemen, when you see Shanara dance, I've danced with Shanara for years now, and what I see when she dances is I see her soul dancing, because I get to see her up close and I can see her eyes dancing. When she does move, that movement's heightened like twice. You don't see it, but you will feel it. When I move, you won't see it, but it's heightened like three times. It's getting old these days and a bit slow to get around. So Shanara, I will try and keep up with you. Are you guys ready for some salsa?